And police investigate a death in a Kansas City, Missouri park. That's where KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live right now. Martin?
Larry, for 3 hours now, police have been combing through Penn Valley Park, looking for any evidence they can find to explain why a man was killed out here tonight. Let's go to some videotape that was shot earlier this evening. We can explain a little bit more about what we do know this evening. Starting at about 6:30 tonight, police got a 911 call about a fight going on here at Penn Valley Park. By the time police arrived, there was only one man left, the victim. He appeared to be severely beaten. He later died of those injuries. However, police do not have any suspect information to pass along, so they're hoping that if you were driving in or around Penn Valley Park around 6:30 tonight, you might be able to help them by calling the tips hotline with any information. Now, another thing that's hampering police tonight, Penn Valley Park's not particularly well lit. And once the sun went down, it became very, very difficult to go through and find any evidence because it was so very dark. And it really puts detectives behind the eight ball. Here's Police Captain Rich Lockhart.
We've got to be very careful about where we step. We don't want to miss something. The officers right now are working with flashlights. If it's necessary later, we have portable lights to bring in. And so if they deem that something they may need to do, they may bring those in later.
The victim is a man in his late 30s to early 40s, but police do not know his name yet. Once they do figure out his identity, they might be able to start putting some pieces together as to what happened to him. Reporting live in Penn Valley Park, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9 News.